HiQnet is Harman's proprietary control protocol, which allows communication between Harman HiQnet devices and software. HiQnet itself is not a networked audio transport. However, it does play a significant role when setting up Harman systems because it's used to inform the devices which signals to transmit and receive, regardless of the transport they're using. Unlike networked audio, which continuously streams a considerable amount of data over a network, HiQnet control data is lightweight and requires only a small portion of network bandwidth. Here's an example HiQnet control network. On SoundWeb London and DCI devices, HiQnet control passes through a dedicated port labeled Ethernet. These ports are control only, and any networked audio port on a SoundWeb London or DCI device is the opposite, audio only. In some cases, for example, the Crown CTS-8200 amplifier, HiQnet control data coexists with networked audio in the same port. HiQnet can also pass through RS-232 serial ports, as is the case with SoundWeb London devices. And in other cases, for example, Crown CDI amplifiers, HiQnet passes through a USB port. But in all cases, HiQnet is simply a control language for Harman devices. So with that established, let's now discuss each audio transport in greater detail, starting from the beginning with CobraNet.